Sith Guardian was destroyed long ago.
After this artifact as an offering to the wind. It was destroyed intentionally for some reason. This was deliberately destroyed. I can still feel the hate of the act.
Thank you.
My friend, this tomb is utterly fascinating. My friend, this tomb is utterly fascinating. It once served as a proving ground for Force-sensitive Zepho sages, but was converted into a space to honor the remains. And yet nothing received greater honor here than the Force itself, the Life Wind, as they called it. Oh, it's beautiful to see.
Was in there. This relic is extremely old, but I get the sense it was part of some type of training ritual for Zepho Force users.
Thank you. What did you find?
The Zephyr went to Kashyyyk. Cordova mentioned someone named Truffle.
A Wookiee chieftain. They were old friends.
Think he's still around?
There's only one way to find out. We have to go to Kashyyyk.
Just open the way for the Empire. Strange feeling from this one. Ancient Zepho gathered here. I wonder why. Oh, okay. So what was in there?